Hello again, Izzy at Digital Goja Showrooms. And here is one of the most frequently asked questions about the EOS M5. If this video helps you out, remember to hit me up with a like button underneath and subscribe to the channel for future frequently asked questions such as this and to share with fellow photographers and videographers. And don't forget, when in Miami, visit Digital Goja Showrooms. Digital Goja Showrooms has one of the nation's largest in-store selection of authorized Canon cameras and lenses. Does it have an HDR mode? Yes, it does, and they made it really simple. It's on your command dial, hold it down, set it to the two interlooping circles, and you now have your HDR mode, and you can change your different version. You have Art Vivid, you have Art Bold, you have Art Embossed, Natural, and then back to Art Standard. Very simple to do HDR mode with the EOS M5. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful. If it did, remember to hit me up with a like button underneath and subscribe to our channel for future tutorials, frequently asked questions, and unboxings. And don't forget, if you're ever in Miami, come say hello at Digital Goja Showrooms. Happy shooting.